First Nations Cup start for this man. And the Tokyo Olympian looking to join Norway with a team first clear round.